and you can live with what comes after. Can't live with it now.
Just give her a closure, dude. Michonne, holy shit. Please. Peas and carrots, kill that motherfucker. Oh my god. Oh, don't you fucking laugh. You're about to die, fool.
Just gave up the keys, huh? It's a shame. She got the blame, but you. You got the fire.
What's up, old man psycho?
So you remember me?
Of course I do. So I thought you were gonna win.
Good. Get on your knees.
I remember how much I broke you breaking open your husband's head. Like
His name was Glenn.
So now what do you finally come for? Revenge?
Justice.
Damn.
Retribution.
Thought you'd do this a hell of a lot sooner. Take you this long to work up your nerves.
You're always gonna settle this. What you did to my husband. Get on your knees.
What I did to him? You mean how I cracked open his skull and popped out his goddamn arm?
Oh, fuck.
How I bashed his big, beautiful brains into the ground over and over while you and his little friends watched. Is that what you mean?
Negan, now's not the time for boasting.
Ah, oh, I used to say that I didn't enjoy killing. That was a lie. Your old man. Christ, got his name again.
You fucking asshole.
Name is different. Killing him the way I did. Well, that.
You better fucking do it. I wouldn't open that cage. I'd fucking shoot him.
Have your justice. Kill me.
I want to see you in the light.
Come on. Kill me.
No, don't open that door.
Do not have it in you. Don't you punk out like Rick.
Come into the light.
Kill me. This is what you came here for. You kill me.
Move into the light.
Kill me.
Oh shit.
Please. Can't kill me.
Why?
You have to just do it.
You tell me why! Tell me! Why should I?
So I can be with my wife! So I can be with the field! I should be dead. I have to be dead. It is supposed to be you. It has to be you. Because I can't do it. I can't do it. I've tried. I can't.
Oh my god, is this sympathy I'm feeling?
Like this. Please, please don't make me stay like this. Just settle it. Settle. Please.
Get back in your cell.
No.
No. No. No. Why?
I came to kill Negan.
You are not Negan.
You're already worse than dead.
Thank you.
Is he faking though? To get... Is he faking? Oh, maybe not. Oh, I really thought he was going to try to pull something with her. He's faking, isn't he? Oh, nope, maybe not. I keep thinking he has something up his sleeve.
Michelle, something's up.